Okay, for this hot knot, basically it is a feature exclusive for MTK phones that using MTK chipset. Although not all MTK processors phone having this feature, but majority of it, yes. So I have another phone here, which also support hot knot.
We're going to test out, can I?
Yeah.
We're going to test out the hot knot. With what, Lego phone is it?
Yes.
Model, okay.
We can set it up first. So as you can see here, it also has hot knot.
Okay.
So what you need to do is enable the hot knot. Both phones, just like how you usually use your NFC. And now you can see up here, hot knot is running, hot knot is enabled.
Okay, for those who were not paying attention, just know hot knot is actually to transfer file and whatnot through one phone to another phone.
It is pretty much similar to NFC, but it's not using NFC frequency.
Let's try
it. It's using the screen for communication instead.
Okay.
So now I try to snap one picture here.
Okay, let's see. The picture quality is not too bad.
So you can see the one hot knot logo here.
Okay. So
what you need to do is you have to make sure the other phone that receiving, that's supposed to receive, the screen is on. Just face to face.
Okay.
Hear the sound, huh? When you hear the sound, that means the transfer complete.
Okay, let's see whether it is.
Alright.
Okay, see? Pretty cool, huh? Alright.
So basically, this hot knot protocol is available among most of the MTK chipset phones. So basically, you can use the hot knot with quite a lot of people.
Okay. It's provided they're using the MTK processor phone, is it?
Chipset, yes.
Chipset, okay.